Hi friends, I am Purva and today we will work out the following question. Find the position vector of a point r which divides the line joining two points p and q whose position vectors are 2 into vector a plus vector b and vector a minus 3 into vector b externally in the ratio 1:2. Also show that p is the midpoint of the line segment rq. Let us begin with the solution now. Now, the position vector of this point r which divides PQ externally in the ratio m:n is given by vector OR is equal to m into vector b minus n into vector a upon m minus n, and this is called section formula. We will use this formula here to find the position vector of the point r. So we have position vector of r is equal to 1 into vector a minus 3 into vector b minus 2 into 2 vector a plus vector b upon 1 minus 2. This is equal to vector a minus 3 vector b minus 2 into 2 is 4 vector a minus 2 vector b upon minus 1. This is equal to minus 3 vector a minus 5 vector b upon minus 1, which is equal to 3 vector a plus 5 vector b. So position vector of r is 3 vector a plus 5 vector b. Now we have to show that p is the midpoint of the line segment rq. So if we show that position vector of p is equal to midpoint of rq, then we are through. Now midpoint of rq is given by three vector a plus five vector b plus vector a minus three vector b upon 2. This is since we know that the midpoint of two vectors, vector a and vector b, is given by vector a plus vector b upon 2. So we have now this is equal to four vector a plus 2 vector b upon 2, and this is equal to, now taking out 2 common in numerator, we get 2 into 2 vector a plus vector b upon 2. Cancelling out this 2, we get this is equal to 2 vector a plus vector b, and this is equal to the position vector of p. So we have shown that midpoint of RQ is equal to position vector of P. Hence we get P is the midpoint of RQ. Hence we write our answer as the position vector of point R is 3 vector A plus 5 vector b. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.